When you start medical school, do not go through every single syllabus and buy every single book, because that's a waste of your money. You're going to talk to your previous classmates and see what they recommend and what they have used along the year. You're going to check out your library's resources, because a lot of them are available either online or in your bookstore, and then save your money for the actual resources that you're going to need for your board preparations and later on.